What's up everybody, Dr. McKay here, welcome back to Monster Hunter World Iceborne Playthrough Part 6. Now like I said from the previous video, I am calling in the troops to deal with this barioth. So today we got joining us Royston and Harakon, aka Alex. Now I don't know if you noticed from the last video that there wasn't any voice audio during the actual gameplay. That the reason behind that is I've just got a newborn baby. So I don't really want him crying through the video, so
good to see you.
I've muted it throughout the gameplay. Just the intro and the ending I'll be speaking from the next couple videos until I can settle him. So that said, let's get on and defeat this barioth. So now everything's all set, let's get going.
Commencing the rescue operation. Your first objective is to eliminate the barioth threat. I'll have the scout flies follow their footprints. Do you suppose they've managed to learn anything about the shipwreck and that shard? I can't wait to hear all about it! let's hurry! We need to confirm their safety. Snow's starting to come down hard. They're close, which also means... Target engaged. Secure the area to allow for safe extraction. Threat eliminated. Let's find those two and complete our mission.
Thanks for being here.
You're a lifesaver. During our search, we noticed a barioth was nearby, so we hid.
Thanks to you, we were able to have a really good look around.
For one thing, the ship was covered in gashes from an attack. The barioth isn't capable of something like that. It came from something far, far more dangerous living here.
Then, we found this. It looks new. Whatever made this must be close.
How about you? Find out anything? Frozen monsters. Huh. Barioths aren't known for that sort of thing.
So then... Singing?
What's happening?
It's from that.
The Legiana flock. No. It's heading for Astera.
My word. Everyone thought it was just a mere myth. But there it is. Valkana.
What now?
Believe in yourself, little moon. You are closing in on the truth. But... you're going to need his help. That Elder Dragon is going to be a problem.
We'll meet soon. Whatever happens, please, please be careful. Let's go, partner.
Thanks for assembling on such short notice. There's been a bit of alarming news from the Hinterlands. I'll let the Fifth take it from here.
Thank you, sir. You see, recently we've been discovering monsters in the Hoarfrost Reach that have been completely frozen. And we finally identified the culprit. An Elder Dragon by the looks of it. This Elder Dragon was last seen flying across the sea, roughly in the direction of where we are now. It's likely already here in the New World.
So, there you have it. I think it would be best if we started looking into precautionary measures.
Thanks to our trusty tracker's meticulous observations, we think we've correctly identified the monster from among our records. It is an elder dragon known as Velkana, the Iceborn Wyvern. Very few sightings have ever been officially recorded. But they have all been by mountaineers or explorers that ventured deep into the bleakest, coldest extremes in the world. Records say it could freeze other creatures with the merest breath or flap of its wings. We'd always assumed these reports were exaggerated.
If an elder dragon this powerful has awoken, then it's all but proof of some drastic change in the environment.
I agree, Commander. If I'm not mistaken, we can consider the Legiana crossing to be the clearest sign of that change.
You're suggesting that the Legiana have led us to the cause of all this, then? Yes, that's plausible. But first, we need to find this thing. I want the field team to split up and search each region for any unusual signs.
Yes, sir. We'll divide our resources and conduct a thorough investigation.
I trust you'll take care of threats from any unknown monsters you might find out there. And finally, provisions. We need to prepare for the worst. See to it that you secure as many emergency supplies as possible. That is all. Dismissed.
If Velkana's in the new world, that's big news, but not the good kind. We're in charge of finding any changes in the ancient forest. Let's go on an expedition and have a look around.
Well, there you have it, folks. One barioth taken down. I hope you liked the video and understand why I have to mute it during the gameplay. So if you like what you see, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more of this Monster Hunter Iceborne playthrough. Well, that said, until next time, I'll catch you later. Cheers.